Hi, my name's Robert Franz, and this is Ask Robert, question number 3. How is a Baroque orchestra different from a chamber orchestra? Or is it, you ask? The truth is that there is not a whole lot of difference, but I know where this question is stemming from because the Boise Baroque Orchestra, formerly known as the Boise Baroque Chamber Orchestra, and formerly known before that as the Boise Baroque Orchestra, has now changed its name a couple of times by adding and then taking away the word chamber. In the big picture, there are basically three size ensembles that instrumentalists play in. They can play in a full symphony orchestra, which is 60 or more musicians. They can play chamber music, which means one to a part. For instance, in a string quartet, the first violin is the only one playing the first violin part, the second violinist is the only one playing the second violin part, and so on. In a symphony orchestra and in our chamber orchestra, we have multiple string players playing on a part. It's just a matter of how many there are. So, whereas in a full symphony orchestra you may have 14 first violins, in the Boise Baroque Orchestra we have 6 first violins and 6 second violins. Each of those sections are playing the same part with each other. So, Boise Baroque Orchestra is indeed a chamber orchestra, but the word chamber is not necessary to understand and to appreciate that our world is the world of 17th and early 18th century music played for you by this 30-piece chamber orchestra called the Boise Baroque Orchestra.